Dark spirits rule the ethers.
Survey the area, Sunan. Jordan Bloodtooth's cave should be close by. That must be Bjorn the Berserker.
My eyes cannot forget the sight now. Her hair so long and falling down. How are you cold? You bear skins, you wolf shut.
A man who fights beside a great white bear. You are Bjorn Bloodtooth.
Ask the dead. What do they tell you?
They say, we do not want shapeshifters in these lands.
They wished me dead. They are not the first. And you, come to make your name in battle. Another corpse at my door won't matter.
I'm not here to fight you, Bjorn. I am Eivor of the Raven Clan, and I offer you a seat in our hall.
I have no clan, and no need of another.
You prefer to live alone here, with your bear?
I prefer vengeance against the man who hung my wife and left her for the crows.
Who is this man?
A Mercian lord, whose name shall not sour my lips. He has scores of men, an army perhaps, but that will not stop.
Then let me help. If you truly wish to avenge your wife, you must not fall in battle.
I shall think it over. Njal, go with my bear. Feel her belly. And if Njal trusts you, who knows? Maybe we do as you say.
You're tame for so wild a beast. Is that so? Tell me, what does a bear like you eat? Whatever you want, huh? Best you show me, then. A mixing bowl for making the circuit brew. It smells of piss and nightshade. The Skalds say Bjorn carried you into battle when you were but a bear cub. Raised you as one would raise a child. Your favorite flowers? They are not food, Njal. Reminds me of summer in Norway. We had fields like these near Heminger's Hall. I can see why Bjorn keeps you around. Lake. It is fish you want. I can help with that. Fishing arrows. Now to catch something for Njal. Thank you. Do you want some fish, Njal? Here. Nothing better than fresh fish. Eat your fill, friend.
Master!
You're gonna die.
That's not the berserker!
Who cares? Just kill them both! Filthy bear and dirty thing! All must die!
Be in trouble as well. Huh.
You have a strong war arm, Ravenshirt.
These men did not come for the fame of defeating a legendary berserker.
No. They were followers of the Mercian Lord. My blood enemy. My wife's killer.
How did your wife die?
Fame has two faces, Eivor of the Ravens. In Norway, many a young thane wanted the glory of killing me. They died. I grew tired of killing. Alfhildr and I, we came here for a new start, a quiet life.
But fame sailed ahead of you. This Mercian lord learned of your deeds, sought to boost his own name with your blood.
You have the right of it. Only he wanted me to drink the berserker brew first. When I refused, he demanded. Offered gold, even taunted me. Then he hung her. Alfhildr.
Your blood feud is just. But if it is something you must do alone...
No. Your words are wise. I do not want to die fighting. I want to die knowing my wife is avenged. I want to kill that man. Help me.
Tell me what you need.
Nightshade. It's the last bit of magic I need for my berserker brew.
You shall have it. And when this is over, I trust the Raven Clan will have your axe.
When you find the Nightshade, bring it to me beneath the gallows tree south of Beodorichsworth. Nightshade often grows near graveyards, and Saxons build their graveyards near churches.
Nightshade grows in graveyards. No shortage of those in Christian England.
This place is heavily guarded.
Rats!